Today in this video, we will learn about how to mark clients inactive or closed in Whmcs. For that, log into Whmcs and then go to Clients, View Search Clients. Now, click on a particular client for which you want to close the account. Now, click here. Close client's account. In this way, the respective client's account will be closed. He will no longer be able to log in.